हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन टू गेट द नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ लेटेस्ट वीडियो। एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू दैट हाउ टू राइट ए सिंपल प्रोग्रामिंग इन पाइथन। सो लेटेस्ट स्टार्ट। गो इन आर प्रोग्राम, ओपन पाइथन फोल्डर, ओपन आइडियली जी यू आई एंड हियर्स आवर पाइथन इज ओपन टू राइट ए प्रोग्राम। Now we will take a new file and save this in a project folder. Suppose that Kamal, open Kamal and type this simple dot py save. So here our file is ready to write a program. So first of all, we want to display a simple message. Suppose that hello world. So here write print in brackets hello world. Here print this function to display any message and run this program. Go in run, run module. Here message is display hello world. This is the simple message to print hello world. Okay, now we want to next program. Suppose that I write a program to display the sum of two numbers. So let us start this and write here. Suppose that x equal to here to get the value from keyword in runtime, here we take x equal to input enter first number x equal to also y equal to input enter second number y equal to second number y equal to and also get the third variable x z equal to x plus y. Now I want to display the sum of x and y in variable z. To print, use print function and sum of two numbers equal to plus str z. Here where str is the function to convert the value in string format. So our result will display in string format. So here we take plus str within bracket z. So here program is ready to run. Now we will run it. Here we provide the value x equal to 100 and y equal to 200. So here result is display sum of two number equal to 300. It means program is 100% right to display the message to of sum of two numbers. And here I want to same program calculate with the function. And so because function is the very best option to calculate the any mathematicals the value. So here we take a define a function def. We use the def to define a function in Python. Def sum within bracket a comma b colon return a plus b. After receiving value from keyboard, after the calculation, our result will be returned to the function. So here we take the value of x and y from keyboard and take this and calculate this value with the help of third variable z equal to sum. Call this function sum x comma y. Here x y is the variable within in which our value is stored. So here print the value of z sum of two number equal to plus str z. So your program is ready to run. So run this. Provide the value from keyword 200 and 300. The result is equal to 500. It means sum of x and y equal to 500. So here is 100% right this program. And now I will give you assignment that write a program to calculate the multiplication of two values with the help of function. Here I hope you that you would be done easily.